Okay, his next song was actually a B-side, which seems to go down pretty good live, so on the whole, this is a Sweetness.